Hello there, welcome to gns3vault.com. I'm going to show you how to solve the OSPF over frame relay non-broadcast lab. Let's have a look. We got four routers, frame relay switch in the middle. It's pre-configured, no need to worry about it. We got router Barracuda, which is the hub router. And we got two spokes, router Salmon and router Herring. These two are the spoke routers, and we got two virtual circuits over here with the DLCI numbers. So the first task we need to accomplish is configure all the IP addresses. Of course we're going to use frame relay, and we will disable inverse ARP for frame relay. That's one router. Number two. And that's number three. So the next step, we are going to configure all the frame relay map statements, and we are not allowed to use the broadcast keyword because this lab is about non-broadcast. So we need to make sure we got all the correct frame relay map statements. Here we go, that's one router. That's number two. And here we go. I should be able to ping all the between all the routers, between the serial interfaces. Here we go. Okay. So that's all good. We got the map statements. I need to change OSPF to the non-broadcast type. Going to do this on every router. Here we go. That's it. Now the next step is to configure OSPF on all the routers. And we need to make sure that the router Salmon and Herring, the two spoke routers, can never be the designated or backup designated router. So I'm going to set the priority to zero on those two routers. Here we go. And let's enable OSPF on all of them. Just going to activate all the interfaces. There we go. Now As you can see here, nothing is happening. I'm not getting any OSPF neighbors. The reason is that on the frame relay map statements, we didn't specify the keyword broadcast. By default, frame relay is non-broadcast. And we also changed the OSPF network type to non-broadcast. So what we need to do to fix this is specify the neighbors manually. And we'll do it like this. And you will see that, well, something is happening. Let's wait and see if anything is going on. We'll do a debug to keep things interesting. Let's shut down the interface, bring it back up. And as we can see, so far nothing is happening. Let's take a look at the commands that we have. So far, everything looks good to me. My frame relay is okay. It's okay on the other side as well. We can ping them. So it seems I missed something. Let's have a look. I got frame relay. Oh, here we go. So I'm just a little bit impatient here. There we go. Sometimes the best thing to do is just wait till the magic happens. So I got my two neighbors. That's good. If you take a look at the spoke routers, we can see that router Barracuda, the hub router, is the designated router. And we'll do some pings. That's my own loopback. I can ping the loopback of the two spoke routers. It's looking good to me. I can ping the loopback of the router Barracuda as well from here. And let's see if I can ping the other router as well. And as you can see, this is also working. There we go. Those were all the tasks, so this is all you need to know. Thank you for watching, until next time.